My name is Manoj Kumar. I live in a slum in Chanakyapuri, Delhi. I had no knowledge and no skill. And without a skill, there was no job. No job, no money, no dreams to fulfill. One evening, as I was setting up the fish shop, my friends told me that officers from the GMR Varalakshmi Foundation were in our slum. They told us about the facility management course being offered at their training center to those who had dropped out of school. I was excited by the thought of getting a proper job. This was my chance for a better future. Change is in the air. I have made a better life for myself. Not on my own, but with the help of people who care.
Every year, GMR Varalakshmi Foundation provides employability training for about 5,000 unemployed youth and dropouts through its 8 skill training institutes.
I now see in front of me a world where the poor are not weak, where those who dream are not alone.
Our technical and practical curricula are built in partnership with our industry partners. At the foundation, we take a systematic approach to every step of vocational training, from mobilization right up to placement. And we have standardized our processes across all our training centers to get equally high impact everywhere. And not only do we give them a technical skill, we also emphasize a lot on job readiness, soft skills, communications, and things like that, which will help them perform well in their work.
GMR Varalakshmi Foundation works in partnership with leading industries and institutes to develop courses suited to the needs of the industry.
Good evening, sir. My name is Y. Harika. I'm coming.
So when Harika is introducing...
The boys and girls who come to us not only lack a technical skill through which they can find work, but they also often lack confidence, they lack a direction in life. Their family situations have been such that they really don't have a motivation to go forward. So our job is not only to train them to be electricians or industrial tailoring or computer data entry operators, our job is also equally to give them the confidence to dream higher.
Previously, I used to work in a small shop where I earned only 3,000 rupees per month. I did the course in refrigeration and air conditioning maintenance at the GMR Varalakshmi Foundation. After learning this skill, I am in a good position now and earning well. My dream is to become a supervisor. I am very happy now.
My life is very happy.
GMR Varalakshmi Foundation aims to play a strong role in the national mission of a skilled India. GMR Varalakshmi Foundation, the CSR arm of the GMR Group.